Well, today's a beautiful sunny day. Look at it. Blue skies, trees are beautiful, the weather is nice, but I know that we're going to get rain. This afternoon, this is our old truck. Take a look at our shop. This is Pipe Genie and Drain Master's office. This is Saturday, May the 8th, 2009. This is a concrete home in North Vancouver. Built just like in the guys in Argentina done. Look at those windows, beautiful windows. There's the painter. And the contractor. Take a look at the inside. Concrete walls. The windows will give you about 12-inch ledge all the way around. Gives you a fire resistant home. Here's the garage, and as you see, completely concrete. Gives you a fire resistant garage. Now we go back to the home. Take a look at that house. My goodness. Isn't that a beautiful home? All concrete. Now look at this solid structure. This home is beautiful. It is fire resistant. It's made of hollow concrete logs. So it'll be here for the next 250 years. Fire resistant home, all built with hollow concrete logs.
Okay. We went to the championship. We won the championship.
Which was cool.
We got second in the
Oh yeah? That was about it.
What position?
I'm outside, inside, center, whichever one.
Oh, nice. Yeah. So you got a bit of speed in you, eh?
A little bit, not much, but, you know.
Yeah, I play center, or second row in increment.
Okay. Getting in the rucks all the time?
Oh, yeah. The scrums are pretty harsh, eh?
Yeah.
Well, let's go to that. I'll show you where that job is, Lance. Okay. The boys can work.